Avis Carrington is Barbados' newest centenarian. Today, the former Maryville Preparatory School principal received a visit from Governor General Dame Sandra Mason and Member of Parliament Marcia Cattle. The longtime educator spoke extensively on her experience as a teacher.
Teaching is my life. I've been teaching from the day I left St. Michael's School until I retired at 90 years. I often Maryville School because there was something missing for me in the government service. I wanted to create a different atmosphere for children. So we did a lot of what I would call hands-on experience. I have found over the years that we need to be in touch with students.